tempted to ask, Why, Lord? Yet by recognizing that God acts in love, wisdom, and sovereignty, we can know that He's permitted the situation and has our long-term best in mind. So those of us who are believers can replace why with gratitude.